Broadacre farming is facing tough challenges. Long hours in large, expensive machines translates to high costs to the farmer for labour and machinery. The solution could be a move to autonomous farming. This small, driverless tractor and self-propelled trailer uses advanced control systems and sensors to plant seeds along a programmed path with a degree of accuracy previously not found in autonomous systems.
This machine can actually plant within a lateral accuracy of approximately 2 centimeters plus minus 2 centimeters, you know, within a four centimeter strip. Because of the precision with which this is going to place the crop, then you can use the same machine for subsequent operations, let it be fertilizing, herbicide spraying, pesticide spraying, or moisture content measurement.
The small size of the units eliminates a major inefficiency of current farming practice. Large tractors compact the soil as they move along, rendering about 20% of the land they work on unusable.
These machines, which are smaller and modular and smart and very highly precise, they can go in any direction because they will never be compact in the ground and they will not need dedicated tracks. As a result, you can grow your crop in any direction. You can actually reach various corners of your land and you need smaller storage, smaller capital outlay. It is easily affordable.